Don't touch my account on your phone. Sorry.
Wait, it's asking me, yes, that was me, but I'm like, I don't want to secure your account, but I don't want to click yes. Noah?
Jackson.
Current device. Yeah, it was the iPhone. It was the iPhone. Okay. There you go. You're allowed in at any time now. Because my phone was like, went, red alert. Intruder. Noah.
Yeah. Did I start my video? Hello, fellow gamers. This is Assassin's Creed.
Did I start my video? Oh crap! Red alert!
We're playing some 7 Days to Die, and I haven't made a video in a really, really
And
long
I'm
time.
Eating bacon soup. All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, familiar faces. Oh, golf ball. Top elite 2. Okay. What?
Am I joining you or are you joining me? Jackson.
We're doing creative, or what are we doing?
Creative, but who's joining who?
Just go back to the game we were in.
I don't remember. I'll make a new one. I don't remember.
Wait, ready? In. I'll be back. Da-da-da-da, gotta go get some tea.
Okay, I guess I'll create one. New game. Let's be a girl this time. And let's go to a private game. Because we have to do so many things that I should have done already. For the convenience of my viewers. But no, I'm not that smart. Loot respawn time. Okay, cool. Well, everything's ready. I go to the game.
I took my cup and I hid it behind my back like I was hiding something from my mom when I actually wasn't. Jeez. I remember that. Let me show you something real quick. That's our new world. We haven't showed you guys yet, but that's our new world. Dick cheese. You want it? You got it? Suck it.
I made a flag out of a wooden stick, silver, red duct tape, and pillowcase.
In real life or the game?
Yep. Real life.
I'm a pillow pirate. I'm coming for your pillow pets.
What the heck? It's not pillow pirate. I'm coming for your pillow pet.
That's like me. When I get older, I'm gonna get drunk and I'm gonna run out of my house and stick my like dog in my pillowcase or my cat in my pillowcase and running around the house swinging or around my head like it's a lasso saying, it's a pillow, it's a pet, it's a pillow pet. Oh, that poor animal when that happens.
Why can I see you doing that?
Cause I'm Jackson.
Alright, so this is the creative mode. All blocks are go. Now
you know what? You know what's funny, Noah? You should invite me.
Hi, God. I'm gonna start. Ooh, whoa, that's actually kind of cool. Oh, wait a second, whoa!
Noah! Come on, son!
I'm gonna build a mountain.
Noah, you,
Biggest thing anyone's ever seen. Yeah, I'm like, sorry.
The biggest thing I've ever seen. The biggest thing I've ever seen.
But it...
Think about that. You cut me off before I could say anything. That was a bad idea.
No, I was playing Choose Dinner with My Friends. I was like, okay, do a weird dance with all of your friends.
Oh, no. I'm already doing it. You know what that? You know what that dance is called, Noah? Helicopter dicking it. Wee woo!
Okay.
He just runs in the door with it in his hands, swinging it around. Wee woo! Oh my god, I can't imagine you doing that. Why?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Something you would do.
You have a point. But then again, wee woo!
I wonder if this looks wrong to anyone else but me.
Oh, you made a mistake saying that. I wonder if this looks wrong. You made a big mistake.
No. I didn't even mean to do this. Oh no, I have to make it a little bit better. Okay. Almost done. Almost complete.
I'm almost complete.
It's perfect.
I just don't have you.
Oh, what the heck? What?
Yep. I had to make the joke, sorry.
What else could I build?
Another one. Chainsaw, we gotta get this guy.
I need, give me some wood. Come on. Oh, wait.
I just dropped 1,000 gas. We need another gun. .44 Magnum will take.
The outline of the house.
We need missiles. We need a missile. You know all the ammo in the freaking world right now. I can't believe this.
Unlike you, I'm doing something in my life.
Don't forget about the dynamite.
I'm gonna need
a whole stick of it for this one.
Could give me
a stick.
Can I make a diamond pickaxe? No.
Really, Noah? You can.
Can you?
You actually really can.
I'll take the steel one for now.
Sawed off shotgun, baby. Maiming girl, what's your name? I've been talking
to you. As you can see, if you can't tell, you're just a little stupid. We're playing. Do I have an axe?
I am special. I am special. Yes. Yeah, it takes a little time to render. No, have you tried the chainsaw?
Yeah, remember, that was like the first thing I got when we played this in our room. And I was definitely never finished.
Zombie bear! Chainsaw!
Did it take him long?
It won't die. It's dead! I killed it! Hunting knife.
Why does my phone do this to me? Phone, be nice to me. Be good to me. Like, it does this weird thing where it doesn't show the messages that I just sent. Come on, stop doing that. It will tell me there's messages being sent, and then it will just, like, not
show. No, I killed a bear with a chainsaw.
I have yet to run into a bear.
You suck.
You swallow.
I'm a man. Yes, I am. No, hold on, not. I gotta check my inventory for a med kit, because I'ma die.
You can just go in the creative setting and... what the heck happened here?
Oh yeah, there's a. I do have a medkit right here. Where is a medkit? Medkit. I dropped it, didn't I?
There we go. It's like playing Minecraft all over again.
Shut up. We don't talk about
it really
that mistake.
Is.
We don't talk really? About that mistake here.
It's just Minecraft with better graphics. It's what everyone kept saying. Oh, Minecraft 3 seems better if it had better graphics. Well, someone took that idea.
I'm rambling in the forest. I'm always trying to call the tax place, and I'm over here just screeching. Hold on, I missed the deer with the 44. Hit it. Hit it again.
Spikes. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh wow. There is a lot. Control panels, cement mixers.
Yeah, no, you didn't know that. There's also some cement mixers.
Door, like.
So a chainsawer? Let's do it.
I didn't mean that door is hurt back open.
Where there's one zombie, there's more. Yep, I was right. Yep, because we're right by a city, aren't we? Oh, can I headshot her? Can I headshot her?
Yeah, I guess so. I have myself a little door. If you could start walking to me, then you could see my house. My beautiful, beautiful house.
Oh god, they just wanted to be two-pieced. They were asking for it, people.
My house has a statue on the right of it. I tripped.
You tripped. Really?
Yeah, I was about to go sit back into my chair, and then I missed my chair, and then I fell into my bed, so... Lag.
Yeah, there's a lot of lag when you shoot a rocket launcher.
No, there was no lag when I shot a rocket launcher. It was lag because I tried to place a block while I was in the area the block was about to be placed on.
I finessed that headshot. Listen, sir, if you would like a chainsaw to the face.
Just jump up.
Uh-oh, there's the bomb. Aloha, Kama! Get the bombs!
I really hope I don't need
any... Mia's got a bomb.
...actual thought put into building this, and it was just gonna stay in that fall.
Also, physics apply to this game, by the way.
Oh, I should probably check the comments, because... Yeah, that'd be smart.
Mia's got a bomb. Jocelyn's got a bomb. Yes, I said Jocelyn. Kia! I've never seen that type of zombie. The zombie hit the other zombie. It was beautiful. Oh, they're asking for a two-piecer.
No, I didn't want to drop that. Gosh dang it.
Yamia's got a bomb. Jessia's got a bomb. Ola Hakma. No, I added you as a friend. You have to add me back.
The song about people with bombs, I remember. Someone texted me.
You're actually liked in life.
Hey, you want to? Hey, Jax, you want to?
Oh no.
You want to finish our bet, buddy?
I don't know. By the way, no. This is introduce yourself.
By the way, just so you know, I only needed to win like two more rounds, so.
But you didn't win,
wait,
did
this
you?
Is who? Who is this?
But, crack a book, what since, the?
Since you left, you're automatically disqualified, so that makes it to automatically win. So, you might want to tell her.
Oh, she's not here right now.
She deleted. She decided to delete me from Snapchat.
I don't even know if she did. It's my question. Did she? Oh, rocket launcher time.
What was I not told about?
I told you about this bet, Noah.
We made a bet. I'd win where?
So she agreed to the bet before I did, and.
So what the bet was if I won, I get to have his girl, and if he won, he gets to keep her. So and I was getting really close to winning, but he ended up leaving
because of him, of Noah.
Which makes it where I automatically win, and okay. I get to have her.
I told you I had to go. Not my fault. That was Noah's.
So why did you agree to this bet in the first place?
I didn't. She did before I did. I was like, you know what? Let me rethink this. And then she was like, Full Force Phantom! By the way, this guy's actually very good at Dying Light. I can kill him when he's just tackling, but when he's using that one thing, it's just very aggravating.
I don't know how to, I can't figure out how to rotate things. This is triggering.
Are you triggered? Noah, you are the farthest away.
Eric is with you.
Oh, hold on. Do your Mickey Mouse impression. Noah, this is actually really scary.
Oh, hey, little boy.
Oh, hold on. That's my favorite.
Oh, hey, little boy. Come on. Come fuck me.
I know, right? It's better than mine.
Oh, Mickey Mouse is gonna beat your ass.
Well, yeah, that's what he said to me. And I was like, oh no!
I grew up on Disney. This is not okay.
Oh, this is why Disney fired me. Someone killed the motherfuckers.
I lit her up.
Okay, then. I'm gonna pretend like my childhood wasn't just ruined.
No need to get mad now.
Come back here, I have a sneeper.
Jackson, how do you rotate things?
He wants you to come back so he can come in your ass.
It was a deer.
You can try and deny it, too.
I deny it.
Oh, motherfucker, you should get on Dying Light.
I really shouldn't. I'm scared.
I'm more scared in my life.
Why? Because I'm gonna beat your ass?
Aim at the ground.
I'm gonna aim at the ground.
Shut her up real quick. Just lick her.
Jackson, how do you rotate items?
I forgot.
Oh, sucking me.
What?
Just his parents.
They're getting grumpy. Doesn't talk about Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. No, do the Mickey Mouse clubhouse. It was so creepy at night when I was like out there at Dying Light at night. I was so scared. God. I forgot the song. She hit me. Got her. Oh God, please don't.
I'll hit you. You can get there tight.
Forrest Gump.
Run, Forrest, run.
My God, no.
Day, son. just a big stone, horny, hungry kitty.
What? Exactly.
Okay. I don't know if I'm okay with it.
I guess I am.
You realize, you know what that sentence is from, right? If you don't, you're a disgrace to America.
No.
Well, you're a reject of society.
You want to tell me so I'm no longer a reject of society?
Your mom should have swallowed.
Oh, that was a good one.
Your mom should have Yep, I lost all sorts of my childhood. It's all disappearing faster than I realized.
Yeah, grew up, Noah.
I didn't want to grow up.
I never want to grow up. Never want to grow up. Oh, Chris. I'm killing deer for no absolute reason. This is beautiful. Oh, Chris. What?
Oh, crap.
I'm scared.
We all should be.
There's something wrong with you.
Yeah, I've seen family guy.
I will actually tell you what's wrong with me if you... Oh my god. Hello, boy. You want a
popsicle? You want a popsicle? Jackson, you want to tell him your story?
What story?
Story of your life.
Rather not. To be completely honest.
Oh, hey, Goofy, stop fucking Minnie Mouse.
Oh god. He accused me of,
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
How can he do that? It's scary.
Oh gosh.
I can hear you.
I know. It's actually, like, frightening in a way.
Yeah, you know I can still hear you, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying.
Hey, Mickey Mouse. Oh, Mickey Mouse can hear you too.
I'm scared.
I gave up on my childhood a long time ago.
Me too, Noah.
Hey,
me
too. Behind you, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse is right behind you.
That's the only thing that actually scared me about that.
Why did I actually look behind me?
There's no way you're that scared.
No, I look behind me because just for safety reasons.
Oh, what's the safety word? Oh, it's banana.
The safe word's banana? Okay.
Oh no!
And I'm gonna stick it right in your ass.
I chainsawed the zombie down. I need an AK.
Under your penis hole.
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god. Put the hammer down.
Oh, I'll put the hammer inside you.
I laid the hammer down.
Please stop.
No.
I'm gonna bend you over backwards, Goofy.
Over the side of the tube.
Oh, come here, Minnie. I'm gonna fuck you backwards.
How do you do it back? I don't. Wait, no, I know. I already know. Noah probably doesn't know.
I don't wanna know.
No, they're bent over and you do them from behind. That's backwards.
I just say I didn't want to know.
No, you never say you don't want to know. You say you already know when you actually don't know, and then they'll just leave it alone and they won't explain it. Haven't you learned this already? I think you want to know. That's what I think.
No, I just didn't want to lie, so. I'm a good boy.
Oh, uh-huh. Oh, you know what? You're my baby. Uh-huh.
Look at that chicken out one shot. Yeah.
Parking one shot, yeah. Uh-huh. What's my dick? What?
I guess a girl would say that would be an experience of a lifetime, but not a man, so I'm a man. I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man. Why did I shoot in the air when I said that?
You're a fucking 12-year-old. Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here. Oh boy. You want some candy?
No, you can't do Herbert the Pervert either. Shut your mouth.
I know, because my voice is hoarse and I have freaking can't speak half of the freaking time.
It's because you're a squeaker still. Just like your girlfriend.
You see Noah's girlfriend. He says she's thicker than a Snicker, but she's actually really not.
What?
Thicker than a Snicker.
When did I say that?
You well, basically said that.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay.
But you're the only faggot here.
No, I'm not. Do you hear Mickey Mouse anymore? Mickey Mouse is gone. Bye, Mickey.
Noah, what did you build?
Oh, my dick. Uh-huh.
Yeah, he actually really did.
Jackson, don't break this house! Jackson, no!
Yeah, I thought this was actually not the house that I was looking for, so I tried to shoot it. I started to shoot it. Sorry.
Dude, I just started building this thing.
There's just one hole in it. Or two, maybe. Where are you?
I'm at the top, building the rest of this thing.
Zombie!
Jackson, stop!
There's a zombie! I'm killing it!
Yeah, I thought you were shooting the house down. Like, what the heck?
How do you get to the top? I will shoot my way up that.
You go through the door.
And?
Actually, oh no, there's a door on the side that you go through.
I found it.
Jackson, stop it!
I just broke one of your windows. So I'm out! What is this? God, Jesus. I made it smaller.
Oh, it was a statue I made. I didn't get to finish it though.
Stand back, boy.
I actually have a home to sleep tonight.
Stand back.
You didn't build yourself a house.
Stand back, boys. Run!
She stands way too close to my house.
Wasn't too bad. You're fine.
You're putting dynamite near my house.
Listen, I'm protecting this house. What, Phoenix, Yumi? I'm just unloading into everything. I love the AK. It's so fun.
Okay, well, where are you gonna sleep, Jackson?
With you?
No, there's never, there's another house you can go to before you build your house.
Where's that?
So, like, a little bit. You should no. see it if you're not blind.
Noah, can I? Can I? No? I can't stay here?
There's another house nearby, got it.
Fine, I'll venture. Dun 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 dun. I could survive the night anyways with my AK, but that's okay. You be that way. You be the nice friend that you are, I guess.
There we go. So my house is doing okay.
Where's his house?
Don't tell me you don't see it.
I really don't.
I'm that blind?
Hit the zombie. I hit the zombie.
It's right over there.
Where? Lead me the way. Show me the way. It's just a big bacteria filled with zombies. I'm gonna die there. Show me the way.
Where are you?
That's a zombie. Where is it?
Here, I'll help you go in there. And if there's any dudes, I'll help you take them out. Okay.
Okay. I still don't see this house. That's my question. Oh. Is it your house?
This one right here? This is not, no. Where are you?
Oh!
This gigantic thing right here? I mean, if you don't want it, I'll take it.
I'll take it. This is nice. What'd you see?
Nothing, I just wanted to shoot that door.
Fine, I'll take out the fridge then.
Huh?
Our fridge doesn't work anymore. Alright, you can go now.
There's a zombie up here, sorry.
Where?
It was upstairs.
Did you kill it?
See you?
No.
Whoa, whoa, hey. Chill over there.
No. It's lit over here. What do you mean, chill? We don't cry about it. I'ma die about it, nigga. I'ma die about it. This nigga's legal.
I don't know. You know what?
Probably
this needs to be a little bit more entertaining. So what I'm gonna do is, so
let's stay out at night, Noah.
Yeah. So we can keep spawning here. We both need to place down beds, so we can just spawn here over and over again.
Well, I want to spawn in your house because your house looks cool. Actually, I'll spawn at my house. I'm fine with that. I guess.
Yep. We're gonna blow up one of these houses, so.
I call your house.
So we're blowing up yours? I mean mine?
Yep.
Wait, not yet. I need. Can I place down my bed so I can go in my house and die?
Yes.
Wait, not yet. Wait.
How much damage did that do exactly? Holy crap. Let me place down a bed. Where are they exactly? Hold on, I'm gonna blow this tree out of the water.
Whoa.
I just blew the tree out of the water. Am I allowed to do that?
I know, I just, you, like, almost killed me, so.
We don't cry about it. No, where's the bed? Can you spawn one for me? And give it to me?
I couldn't find any other ones. I only found the one. Just, like, search bed.
No, sleeping bag.
Okay, so now what I need to do is I need to grab this and this, and then all I gotta do is grab this. All I gotta do is, I have an idea. I'm gonna shoot at your base, and then you're gonna shoot at mine.
We're gonna pull them both up eventually. Federal. Jesus Christ, Noah, chill. Oh, here comes nighttime. Put down so many beds that you can't break them all at once. Noah, chill. You're about to kill me. Oh, that was from the inside. Yes.
Tell me. Let me do something before you can keep going. Let me grab something. Okay. There we go.
I can throw it the right way. I'll get it. Can't get out. Noah, help.
I'm making reinforced walls to protect me.
Noah, help me, I can't get out. I actually really can't get out.
Get out from where?
I'm in a hole. I'm actually in really a hole.
Are you in a pickle?
No. Shut up, just don't. No, I hear, keep on hearing creepy sounds. Noah.
I'm like fixing my house over here. I don't know about you.
Yay. Boop. I made it out.
I'm making sure all my stuff is like all safe and stuff like that, so. Whoa, I wasn't with you. Whoa, wait, you're supposed to stay at your base. You can't go outside from there.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Sorry. Oh my god, you put the biggest hole! Dear Christ, Noah! That's mighty, that's a sub-mighty hole right there, bud.
My stairs are falling apart, like, come on.
Good.
I need to keep these stairs up and running.
Get it.
It's like one of those really hard games, like, that you need, okay. Dang. What the frick? Whoa! I died. Come on.
You died? You actually died. You're kidding. You actually died.
Yeah, time out.
Oh my god, that was just beautiful. I was just launching from my roof. No, there's a zombie. Got him. No, are you shooting an AK over there because all the zombies are attracted to your house?
I need to get into my house without dying, so. Oh my god. Wait. Can I do some modifications? Stop. Let me do some modifications to my house.
Well, let me do modifications to my house. Christ.
Okay, we'll both modify our ass.
You block off these stairs first of all from zombies.
I'm giving myself armor to defend myself. Okay, so now I have armor.
Of course there's zombies in my house now. Iron rebar. Let's go to room. Alright, the stairs are blocked off like cages. No, that attracts more, are you dumb? Jesus Christ, no, I swear to God. Attract them all over to my place.
Okay, now I need to make a door into my house again, because I do not have one.
I will not die. I will survive. I will survive. Ain't nothing holding me from survival. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. And I'll never be alone. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Yep, more zombies are coming.
I told you. Not to my house. It's safe over here. Yeah, I mean, okay. They're gonna help me in this battle.
I'm doing a bunch of modifications to this house.
Concrete reinforced wedge, no. I need a square. Can I get a square?
Can I get a make pick too?
Oh my god. Just take 500 of these real quick. And start
also,
rebuilding.
Also, I need to get a bunch of materials to repair stuff.
Cheerios! Cheerios and milk! Cheerios and milk! Cheerios and milk! Cheerios and milk! Let me get a McPick, too! By the way, concrete is beautiful. I'm gay. It's getting dark in here, probably because I'm covering all the holes. It is getting so dark, I'm gonna make some light in here. I know exactly where I'm gonna go. So this front is reinforced. Don't know why I reinforced just in that, but I did. So now we're gonna go in here. Jump up here. Get on this. Jump up here.
Okay, so now I. What are you doing?
Things. Oh, there's only a whole lot of zombies up in here. I wanna shoot a rocket at her. Zombie? This is scary. Noah, this is really scary. Noah, I'm scared. Noah, I'm scared. It's right under me. Noah, why is there little, like, baby music playing? Noah, if I die here, I'm... Noah, I have a creature at the bottom of my house.
So that's what that annoying noise is.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there and kill it. You can kill it if you would like. Sorry, but heat? Oh, I'm thirsty. Never thought I'd say that in a while, but it did, so... No, I got a jar of honey. When I actually want bottled water.
Okay, so now I'm slowly making my house super, super defensive. I just think they're kind of zombies, you know, eating at the bottom of my house right now.
I'm done. I need a pickaxe. That freaking noise is killing me. I'm about to throw a stick of dynamite out my window to kill that thing.
Dude, I caged all my zombies in a hole.
Hold on, I see one that's not in a hole. No, I'm coming. You spawned over here.
Jackson, what the heck? Whoa.
I'm trying to cover you.
I did not get any materials to get myself up into this building. Oh, crap.
This is a battlefield. A battlefield.
It's running, 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 it's running.
Ho ho ho, it's magic! I killed a couple. Don't run over here, you want me to get in. Is this creature dead?
Oh no, I'll go after my AK and I'm gonna use it.
I just hear an AK right after that. Dog! Oh, this motherfucking dog wants to try me, Noah.
Oh, there's another one, there's another one.
Come on, puppy.
Creature. Oh, there's more, 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 more! Dude, there's a horde, there's a horde, there's a horde, there is a horde.
I take him out then, Noah. We got this. We have missile launchers. Let's go. Oh, that's a horde.
Speed sure.
A battlefield. This is a battlefield. Taking everything out with blows.
Who's using explosives right now?
Hey Noah, guess what I am? Black dynamite. Black dynamite. They're all trying to get in right now. I need more ammo. I need more ammo for everything. They're right here. I killed myself! No! I'm gonna respawn down there with you, Noah. This is a battlefield, Noah. A battlefield of war. Hold on, where are you holding up so I know where to run?
At the very bottom, like, I'm just kinda, you know, holding up down there.
Noah, I need help. I need help, Noah. I need help. Oh, there's such a big hole they can't get up. I understand now. Pull out the biggest rocket launcher with the max amount of bullets. Oh, so you want to try me, huh? No, I just build a moat around the house. Just build one moat around it.
Kind of sort of boy.
Make it to where there's no way to get up. All right. Make sure there's no way to get up. No, what is that thing? It's a witch! It's a witch! You know how I told you when we shoot so much? You are my knight in shining armor, Noah. I'm trying to build a moat around this hall race now. I killed myself again. Noah, help. Noah, help! Help! Help me.
You almost killed me, so let me help myself first.
So it's yourself and I now? And not your friends?
Well, if I can I, well, Noah. I can't help my friends, I'm half dead.
Noah. I kind of blew up the bed. The bed.
That's why I can't die.
And I'm running back now. Hello. I love this game. Okay. I love this game. Okay. Okay. This time I'm putting 3 AKs in my inventory so I don't run out of AK. Yes, I ran out of AK. Not ammo. I ran out of the. My ammo outran me before I outran my AK. Actually, my ammo outran my AK before I outran my ammo. Before my AK outran my ammo. Alright, we're gonna get a shotgun this time. We're gonna get a rocket launcher as usual. And we're going to get a rocket. Oh, never mind. Going to get a rocket. Another rocket. Or rockets. Another rocket. And we're going to come back to Noah.
Okay, so I'm going to get a... sniper rifle. Real quick.
I'm gonna run back in there and just see a battlefield. Anyone know that song? No.
If anything gets too close, I'll keep a chainsaw on the ready with tons of gasoline cans.
That's what I did. It's very effective.
Then I'll give myself some grenades.
You should have a shotgun on standby just in case anything gets close.
Then shaved up shotgun. Shotgun takes what kind of ammo exactly?
See, I died trying to build shotgun slugs and shotgun ammo. Shotgun slugs do more damage though. It's Yogi! No, it's not. It's not Yogi the Bear. I lied.
We made the deepest, darkest hole.
Hey, you know what comes out of there? Zombies. Pig, how did you survive that? No. I'm from where pussy niggas get it on. We don't cry about it. No, Kevin Gates, no. Oh my god, I was so close to killing myself. Should I get armor?
Not it.
Noah?
Yeah?
Should I get armor?
Sure. Let's see, I guess we're heading over to my base now.
Why? No, why is this? What happened? No, what happened?
Because I want to go to my base. We made so many holes.
Yeah. There is no your base now.
My base is still there. It's just this lightest bit needs a little bit of construction.
It is?
Yeah, it actually is.
What? When you hit a deer straight on with a rocket launcher, then he's still in one piece. Unload onto this. Hey friend. It's okay. I said it's okay. Not kill me. Jeez.
I can understand what you're saying.
By the way, it's super hard to aim with this shotgun for some odd reason. Jesus Christ, excuse me.
Just let me get my steel fire axe. Stone axe.
Like the company steel? You gotta admit that wasn't a bad joke.
I'm super reinforcing the door. Thank you for that.
Oh my god, this is about to light up like a candle. We're all in this together, all as one. Oh, why are you so far away? The chicken caught on fire. I was wondering why there was a flame moving. Is it raining over there for you?
In real life, or?
No.
No. Just continue to... I think my house would do better than yours.
By the way, I'm gonna go... Is it okay if I stay over there for a little while? Noah.
Yeah, if you don't blow up the place.
Sounds fair. Sounds fair. Like I said, sounds fair. Doesn't mean it's fair. Because when I get a trigger finger, Noah, I get a trigger finger. It's just a sense in my body.
Yeah, but if we break this house, it's all we have for defense.
You have a point, but we have guns.
That's not enough. Guns aren't enough.
You have a point. But we have rocket launchers.
Still not enough. Doesn't reload fast enough.
What if we have mines? We have dynamite, Noah. All you have to do is shoot the dynamite.
Mines around the place.
Actually, I think there are mines.
Oh, I fell.
So how many zombies are over there right now, as of right now?
Actually, kind of none right now.
That sounds good. How many help getting in?
I'm holding a rocket launcher that looks like it came from Fallout.
Oh my god, yes, it does. That's a mountain that needs to be destroyed. Crowby! I hate that.
I'm just continuing.
I died. Oh my god. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. It was kind of my own fault, but I'm done. And the zombie got me.
Oh, and I'm almost dead.
Don't die, Noah. You're our last hope.
I don't think I can make it back up there, can I?
Oh my god, why am I in a desert?
I forgot that I didn't make any stairs to get up to this place.
You should make some stairs, Noah. I forgot, are there sights in this game right now? I don't think there is.
There I go, I built some stairs to get up. Fall down, get back up again. We got the super reinforced door. You walk this reinforced door, you have your
76 by 32 round. Oh, by 62. That's not what AK takes.
Reinforcements. Gotta reinforce this building. Okay, so this is perfect. So in the next video, I'm sorry, we will be fighting off here against a bunch of zombies, or maybe even each other.
I'm gonna keep my video running until I get back to you so I can end it.
I'm gonna snipe this zombie right here.
Pop, cock it, lock it.
Did I get you? Got it. Crap. I might be starting a horde.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm very far away, so. When you hit the edge of the map and you can't find your friend.
It's actually pretty good, but I don't even think I need to defend this base. I don't think the zombies can get up here in the first place.
Yeah, because do you know how much it takes to,
should probably reinforce these walls.
With reinforced concrete.
I'm just super reinforcing wood.
What time is it? It's only six.
There we go. This is the most part of this video I've ever made. You know what? To end this video with a bang, I'm gonna kill myself and then end the video.
No, I can't.
So, either dynamite or missile launcher.
Black dynamite.
And I just disappear into the abyss.
See you guys all in the next video. Bye bye.
Now what do we have to do? What are we gonna do?
I might go to the bathroom.
Then go.
I'm still thinking about it.
Really?
I'm thinking if I should go now, or if I should wait and go like later and then take longer. No, I already have long enough poops.
Oh, you realize I'm still streaming, right?
Yeah, I don't care. I take long fucking poops.
And well, you heard it here first, folks. Noah Perez takes long poops.
I didn't even know you were streaming. Well, since you're streaming, want to have weird conversations about things the internet shouldn't know?
No. Well, no one watching my video, so sure, why not?
That was sad. That was actually kind of sad.
Like, a few people every once in a while, but mostly no one.
Let's talk about your problems, not mine.
Well, there's a person in here, so I can't talk about my problems. Hey!
Who is it?
Type down in the comments who you are. Leaves.
Just leaves, like I don't care anymore. They made me try to expose myself, I'm gonna leave now.
Not your real name, your YouTube name. Just comment something, I can tell your name.
Invisible tree. Okay, invisible tree's gone. Wow, that was.
I ran! I freaking ran! 10 miles and it still got me! I'm triggered. No, I'm actually really, really triggered. I can't get back to your house. They actually left. That's actually really rude. Thanks. By the way, you're even farther this time. I'm gonna go simple simpleton. I'm gonna go AK and just go out on your end up.
When you click spawn near your bed, it does not spawn you near your bed.
Sometimes it can spawn you near your, out through the wall.
I am nowhere near my house. Why is there a big hole here? Actually, wait a second. If this is the big hole I killed myself with, then where is my humble abode?
I'm kinda close, you could say.
I'm gonna shoot a car with a 44 Magnum.
I'm from when Nicholas get it all.
Turns out when you shoot a car with your gun, it explodes.
Oh wow, Noah. Was it a broke down one? Like one that had no color on it?
No, it had some color.
Yeah, then it'll explode. Shoot the ones that have just like the frame on them. They won't explode, they already exploded.
I almost died just from the fall damage of jumping out of your house.
You did die by jumping out of my house and all.
Well, I died by jumping out of your house and then I jumped into another hole.
I walked into a horde. No, I'm dead. Unless I can finesse this, I'm not dead.
I'm gonna go jump into another hole.
Please don't. No, what happened?
Oh, I forgot you were on my server.
So, do you wanna play? Watch X2 jump.
Triggered for. Is there any other game we can play?
Yeah. I mean, look. Minecraft. No, we need to get back in our Minecraft survival world again.
Minecraft survival for pilgrims.
So, are we gonna play that, or what are we gonna do? I should end my... I think my-